All right, I'm Raleigh from Cops and Cons. I'm going to show you how to use the tattoo thermal copier today. It's really simple. First thing you need to do, your tissue paper, remove the brown onion paper out of the middle of it, open them up, white side goes up, feed it through the hinge in the back of the machine. Top, lock it down, wipe the yellow paper over, take your design, goes away from you, you hear it beep, you know it's ready, hit copy, transfer.